allihopa!
Ja, men vad tack!
Idag, Mattias och jag, vi sjunger en julsång för dig. Är du redo?
Alltid redo.
Okej.
Okay. Jag som mamma kyssar tomten jag. Tänk om våran pappa kommit då. Jag har gett mig en rå för att titta lite på ett konstigt stort paket som någon av oss skulle få. Och då fick tomten mammas kram och kyss. Sedan sa hon, åh vad du är bra. Ingen ser att det är du, men jag såg att det var tomten mamma kysste igår kväll.
Tack för maten.
Tack för maten. Hi guys, Merry Early Christmas. So as of right now when this video is being uploaded, we are probably on a plane to Sweden.
Or waiting in Beijing for 19 hours.
Yeah, we have a 19-hour layover. Fun times. I will be daily vlogging my 3 weeks in Sweden.
You've never done that before.
No, I haven't, so I'm kind of nervous, but excited to see what I come up with every day.
Me too.
And thank you guys who were like, yes, we want to see your daily vlogs from Sweden, because if it wasn't for you, I wouldn't be doing it. I would be like, nah. If there are any people from Sweden watching this, I've had some people ask me if I'm doing a meet and greet in Stockholm. If you would like me to do one with this guy, let me know in the comments and we could probably do it on our last day there. I think it's like January
10th, 11th, something. Yeah.
10th, 12th, 13th, something like that. See you in my next video, which will be a vlog of our first day in Sweden.
Going from 40 degrees Australia to negative 20 Sweden.
I am excited. We are going to go look for northern lights, aren't we?
Let's try find it. Okay.
Okay. Thank you guys so much for watching. And as always, we say...
Duck for water!
Weirdo.
Y'all, so mama...
Why?
Y'all, so mama,
she said.
Why do you think it's so funny?
Sedan sa hon, åh vad du är bra. Och då fick tomten mammas kram. Jag hade gett mig en bro. För att titta lite.
I got hair in my mouth.
Oh, that's so disgusting. Are you cute?
No, I'm not.
Tell me again.
I'm not cute.
Tell me you're cute.
I'm not cute.
I'm not gonna sing for you, tell me. Tell me you're cute or not.
Yeah. I can't! Stop it!
Tänk om våran pappa kommit då.
Ah! Cockroach!
Where?
Underneath!
Jag har gett mig en råd för att titta lite på ett konstigt stort paket som någon av oss skulle få.